have some new video this morning of Aurora police investigating a suspicious death. A passerby found the victim's body along Toll Creek, Gate Creek. That's near Yale and Ouray. Detectives worked late into the night collecting evidence on this. Police say the death is suspicious. At this point, though, they're not saying anything about a possible suspect or even releasing the victim's name.